towards bulimia nervosa or anorexia nervosa, and she went to sleep, and as I've already alluded to, sleep delays gastric emptying. I've then stated that in the ideal world, my lady, after 6 hours of fasting, after this meal, her stomach should probably have been empty. But there are so many unknowns about possible factors that could have delayed gastric emptying that one cannot state it as being a fact, and I would say it would be purely speculative.
I specifically asked you to look at the post-mortem, but there was no reference to gastric emptying at the time of the post-mortem.
No.